Hello everyone, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial we will discuss the superior vena cava. The superior vena cava, also known as the cava, is a short but large diameter vein located in the anterior right superior mediastinum. In this tutorial, we will refer to it as the SVC. You can see now, on this image of the anterior view open thorax, the SVC highlighted in green. Embryologically, the SVC is formed by the left and right brachiocephalic veins, sometimes called the innominate veins, which also receive blood from the upper limbs, eyes, and neck. There is no valve that divides the SVC from the right atrium. This atrium conducts blood from right atrial and right ventricular contractions upwards into the internal jugular vein, which is measured as the jugular venous pressure, and into the sternocleidomastoid muscle. Positionally, the SVC begins behind the lower border of the first right costal cartilage and descends vertically behind the second and third intercostal spaces to drain into the right atrium at the level of the third costal cartilage. Its lower half is covered by the fibrous pericardium, which is pierced by the SVC at the level of the second costal cartilage. The SVC is one of the two large veins by which blood is returned from the body to the right side of the heart. After circulating through the body systemically, deoxygenated blood returns to the right atrium of the heart through either the SVC, which drains the upper body, or the inferior vena cava, IVC, that drains everything below the diaphragm. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!